Whatever he tries, he's just not fast enough. It's as if the dragonfly can see him coming in slow motion. Close, but no cigar. The dragonfly isn't just keeping an eye on his slow motion stalker. He also has to defend his territory from rivals. With his eyes on the skies, he's less likely to spy someone hiding below. The frog may not have the dragonfly's lightning moves, but this time, he's right on cue.